What is that?
There is
the American Falls. It is 180 feet high, or about 55 meters. Most of the rock at the base of the falls fell during two spectacular rock slides in 1931 and 1954. 12,000 years ago, the falls were 7 miles, or about 11 kilometers downriver at Lewiston. You now see them at their present location because of erosion, sometimes as much as 6 feet or 2 meters a year. The small falls to the right of the American Falls is called the Bridle Pit. A walkway and its peak leads to the
Wow! The rainbow over there. Wonderful experience over here. Niagara. Woohoo! See, rainbow is falling like this.
He said, what? Here, eh?
Canada side, and this is US side. The beauty of nature. Wow.